Hello and welcome to another episode of The Board Game Man. My name is Jamie Cloninger, I'm your host, and today we're going to go back in time to 1964. This is actually Disney related, which is great. Anyone that knows me knows I love Disney. And today we're going to do the Winnie the Pooh game. Yes, I actually found this at an estate sale, and I wish I could remember how much I paid for it. It was probably maybe $6 or $8 or something like that, give or around that much. But I saw the condition of the box. I mean, this is a little taped up here, but it is great. I mean, it's in great shape. I opened it up and I was like, oh my gosh, I need to get this. So what we're going to do is we're going to do a playthrough. I'm going to show you how to play the game. It's very, very easy. Bring the kids because they can root on their favorite Pooh character to see if they win the game. Okay, so we are at the gaming table. Let me show you the components of the game. First of all, here's the board game. Let me show you a little closer up look. And you can see it's in great condition. We have Pooh Corner down here, which is at Disneyland. And you can go to Pooh's Party in the middle. And you also can cross a bridge there. Go to Pooh, and then you see all the different things that are on there. And you see the finish line is the North Pole. So that's where you're trying to get to. If you land on the final red or blue spot, that means you have won the game. So that is the board game. And it's really amazing how nice this looks too. The sticker, I mean, it's brand new. It's not even curled up. It's not, you know, messed up or anything. So I'm really happy that I found this in such great condition as it was. Here are the player pieces. As you see here, these are actually pretty cool. We've got Piglet, which I don't know why he's green instead of pink. I don't know why, but anyway. Then you got Pooh, and you got Christopher Robin, and there's the rabbit. So hopefully you guys can choose who you think is going to win this game. Which one of your favorite Pooh characters are going to win? You'll find out soon. So we're going to put them all right by start here. Put them on the start area here. And I got to show you the little grab bag. As you can tell, this is just like Candyland. It's very, very similar to it, but then it's a little different as well, and I'll tell you how. So this is the grab bag. It says playing for Winnie the Pooh. And I think this is from 1964. It's not frayed. The stitching is still great. I mean, I'm just shocked. Now here we go. These are these little color discs that are in there. So instead, like Candyland, when you have the cards with the colors, these actually have the little color discs. So whatever color you choose out of the bag, you move to that appropriate color on the board, which I think is, I like that better than the little cards that they have like in Candyland. Now, if say you have a player that's on purple, okay, and you draw purple as well, you can't have two players on the same spot, so you actually move to the next purple. So that's what's really interesting about this is, you know, whatever color you land on, if you land on that color, you go to the following color if someone's on that color already. So that's pretty cool. If you land on Go to Pooh's Party, like the blue or red, you actually have to go to the party for a turn, and then your next turn comes around, you pick another chip, and you move on. You could tell that if you grab a black chip, there's not very many black coins in here. So if you do pick one of them, you can tell there's only 5 on the board, so you're actually leaps and bounds going across this game if you land on the black. I think the only one that you don't want to land on is this one. This one actually goes all the way back to the bench, which is right here. So that's the only black one that really hurts you. Otherwise, you're like jumping through the game. So let's get this game started. So hopefully you've chosen which figurine you think might win. We're going to start with the rabbit and draw red. So what we're going to do is the rabbit's going to go to red. All right, let's see what Christopher Robin is. Chris Robin's purple, so he's going to go up to purple. And then we got Pooh. Pooh's going to go to blue. Oh, he only gets one spot. Okay, and then we got Piglet. Piglet's going to be green. Same color as him. Okay, so now we're going to go to the rabbit again here. I'm going to have to remember what order I got these guys in. Purple. So he's not only going to go to this purple, he's going to go to the next purple. So rabbit's got a pretty good lead here. Now we got Christopher Robin. Orange. Or red. Can't tell that. That's orange. So that's red. That's orange right there. Then we're going to do Pooh. Pooh is orange. Yep, Pooh is orange. So that's actually going to get him here and then up to here. And then it says Christopher or Pooh, go to next yellow, which is all the way up here. So Pooh is taking a demanding lead all of a sudden. So that is pretty awesome. Now we got Piglet. He's going to go to green. He goes two spots. Now we're going to go back to the rabbit. Rabbit gets purple. So he's up here. Rabbit seems to like purple. Okay, Christopher Robin is going to have yellow. So yellow, he's actually going to take. Ooh, actually he goes to Pooh and then he goes onto this. Any player to next yellow. So Christopher Robin will actually go farther than that. So now Christopher Robin has a big lead. Okay. Chris Robin is Pooh. Let's see what we get for Pooh. Is red. So Pooh will go in right there. Okay. And we got Piglet. Piglet is red. He's going to go right here. Okay. And next one is Rabbit. See what Rabbit's going to go. Red. That's right there. And we got Christopher Robin, who's in the lead right now. Blue. Only goes one spot. Only go there. Okay. Next we have Pooh. Pooh's also going to, he's going to be red. He's going to go to the next red, which is all the way up here. And he gets to cross the bridge to the other red. Wow, so Pooh is way up there now. Now we got, Piglet is going to be orange. He goes two spots. Now we're going to go back to, it's Rabbit. Rabbit's going to be blue. Oh, he's going to Pooh's party. So he's going to be partying with Pooh. And now we got Christopher Robin is next. Christopher Robin gets yellow. He's going to go right there. Gaining a little bit of ground on Pooh. Next we got Pooh coming up here. Pooh is orange. All right, so he turns the corner. He's got a pretty big lead. Christopher Robin, blue. He's going to take the turn right there. All right, and then we got Piglet. Ooh, Piglet is black. One of the very few that we have in there. He's going to go all the way up here. So we passed just past the Pooh party. Okay, now we got Rabbit. Rabbit is green. So he's going to come out here and he's going to go to green. That's how you do that. So you don't skip a turn. You just go there for that one turn and then you come back out. So you don't lose a turn there. Next is going to be Christopher Robin is next. Christopher Robin's orange. He comes up here. Then we've got Pooh. Pooh is red. Pooh's going to jump all the way. Oh, I'm sorry. That's red right there. I'm sorry. I thought that was orange for a second. Okay. Then we've got Piglet. Piglet gets blue. So he's rounding the corner almost right where Pooh Corner is there. Now we're going to go to Rabbit. Rabbit gets purple. So he goes right there. Just misses Pooh Corner there. Okay. Christopher Robin is going to get a black. Oh, he has to go back to the bench. So he goes back to the bench, which is right here. So he actually falls behind a little bit. Here goes Pooh. Pooh gets an orange. Pooh is right here. It says Rabbit next red, but that's the only player. See, that's some of the things you got to watch on this game too, is that some of these are only for certain players. Like this says Rabbit to next red, Christopher to next blue, Pooh to next red. So really, some of these are just only for the certain player. So Pooh just went. So now we're going to go Piglet. Piglet gets green. Piglet or Rabbit to next green. Well, there we go. He takes second place. All right. Now we're going to Rabbit. Red. Rabbit's going to go to red. He gets to cross the bridge. All right. So now he's in second place. Christopher Robin. Is purple. He goes two. Oh, he lands here. He goes, go back to Pooh Corner. He gets put back to Pooh Corner. Boom. Now he's in last place. Here's Pooh Bear. Green. Oh, he gets to go one, but this is Pooh to next red. So he goes up three spots. Uh-oh, Pooh's almost rounding the last turn here. Will he be the winner? Let's find out. Next one is going to be Piglet. Piglet gets orange. And he goes here. There we go. Next we have Rabbit. Rabbit's going to get red. He's at the top of the turn. Next one's Christopher Robin. Christopher Robin gets purple. He goes up three spots. Okay, here we go with Pooh. Orange for Pooh. Orange. He's at, oh my goodness, he's going to go all the way around to here. He is just a couple spots away from winning. And here we go with Piglet. Piglet is red. Piglet, now, Piglet would have been here, but he goes on to the next red, which is there. Next is going to be Rabbit. Rabbit is red. So Piglet's here. You're going to go to the next red, which is all the way over here. Rabbit's gaining ground. Next one's Christopher Robin is blue. There goes the turn here. Now, if I pull a red or a blue for Pooh, that means Pooh is going to win the game. And Pooh wins the game with a red token. And Pooh is your winner of Winnie the Pooh. And that's a wrap. If you enjoyed the episode, be sure to click on the like button down below, along with hitting the subscribe and the bell buttons. That way you're notified when my next video uploads. If you enjoyed the game and you went out and purchased the game and loved it, let me know in the comments down below. I would really love to know that you did that. And also, this channel is all about bringing friends and family together 30 minutes at a time. Until next video, happy gaming!